All right, welcome and welcome back, my great and amazing friends. I'm Caeln, and right now we're diving into part 16 of a Dark Souls 3 playthrough. So, let's get back into it. Last time we conquered the Smoldering Lake. And this time, we gotta get out of here and we'll fight a boss again, too. We won't disturb any of those guys. Much. But, hey, don't worry. Okay, well, I need to... equip a bow then, shall we? Equip arrows and watch this. Okay. So scratch that. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to hit anything. Okay. Well. We'll bonfire to the other bonfire. Ooh. That was spooky for a second. Hey! Oof! Alright. So, travel. We did this, so we'll go here. Catacombs of Carthus. Perfect. We just have to run past this, but it's really okay. Ouch, no, wait. Oof. Now I get to go this way, good. Invaded by Night Slayer Sorag, eh? Doesn't sound too fun. Damn. They all go bye bye. Replenish. And I think I will go in with a great sword here. It's a pretty simple boss fight. You'll see. Anything over here at all, though? No, okay. Touch that, I'm good. I'm walking over. He's fun. Oh, I'm stuck on the lights. All right, let's go get it then, shall we? It's dark. There's an item for us, so that doesn't matter. Oh, that's very bad. Whatever. We hit his hand here. Whoop. That's not good. Okay. Okay. Now we're good. Let me get unstuck. So I need to watch out for that attack. Thank you. Nope. Well, that's nice of you, souls. Touch it again. Yeah. Goodbye. Run away. Damn. What an evil guy. Okay, this is not easy. Nor is the run back fun, but it's whatever. That's whatever. Ouch. Damn. Whatever. Oh, there he is. There's the Night Slayer. Have him chase us over the bridge. And then he can die. Thank you. Bye, Night Sire. Is he dead? Huh? Oh, he's climbing up. Well, no, he's not. Can he climb up? No, he can't. Damn, well, we didn't kill him, so that's unfortunate. Whatever. Boost attacks when HP is full. Sure. That'll be helpful here, maybe. This. Come here, buddy. Damn. Hit it. Skeletals, uh-oh. Kill him for me, please. Thank you. Oh, give me that. Damn. Oh. Oh, great, he's getting his sword out. Thank you. Uh-oh. Come at me, boy. Oh no. Summoning the Zambos. Okay. What? Ouch. Could be worse. Run away. I'm running out of runway here. Oh well. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it one more time. Heal. I'm lucky. Roll. Give me this. Damn, I rolled that, whatever. Give me that hand. Thanks. Too far back, Deb. Shit.
Come on, use his hands, please. It's okay. Use your sword now. Damn. What is that? What are these guys doing here now? Damn. That is one tough fight. Incredible. Here. Now we'll just run like heck. Mm-hmm. Come after me, boys and girls. Goodbye. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Died. That wouldn't be good. Let's use replenishment and heal aid. Med heal. At least we get our souls here. That's cool. Go for the his right arm first here. Damn. Starting off with that, eh? Alright, whatever. No, damn. Whatever, hit this. Heal. Get this. Damn. Throw it. Yeah, he's spewing his stuff. We're at the top again, so fast. I did that, that's good. However, oh, one more on it. Let's go. Good. Heal up. Damn. Roll. No, get me out. No.
Damn, that's insane, dude.
Whatever, though.
Come this way. Very good. Nice. It is a nice amount of souls for free. Minimal work, but you know. So I think it's a fine run back. Souls then replenishment. Save while he does that. Roll. One hit on it more. Now let's go up. Careful here, yeah. Oh, nice, nice. And now he's dead. Nice, there we go. That'll do it. Bye-bye, buddy. Soul of High Lord Wolnir. Thick we are. The essence is going back into the coop. Very good. Mm-hmm. And now that door opens. Yeah. Nice. However, cup, can I? Can't hit it. Whatever. Exit out of here. Hooray! Up here, oh, up here, up here, and out to this beauty, Irithyll of the Boreal Valley, here we come. This whole area is ours, all of this area is ours. So, it has only been 25 minutes. But we made it to Irithyll Boreal Valley, and
I have a few things I want to do before I head into here, actually. So, travel. Filing shrine. Okay. Now go up to you, Lilith of Caeln. Ooh, this scales with faith. I like it. And then there's this. Release undulating black flame that runs along the ground. I'm okay. Well, that's interesting. Interesting. Honestly, I think we will take it.
Ah, most illustrious lord. Okay. Treat the firekeeper.
We'll try it here. It looks nice. Pretty solid. Guard. Swipe and it's okay, wait. That's good, I guess. It's okay. I like how big it is. Well, all right. Give me the important levels I need, because we can get only one level. Use this. Thank you. As I was saying, now we can get two levels. Damn, that's a big soul. Very Jesus. Well, oh. 720 is really convenient, but I don't really need to worry about anything here. Atonement's a long ways from being something on my list. However, this is on my list for a little bit. Does this a bit? And this is good for my spells. So I'll absolutely take it here.
Ashen, so
okay, whatever.
Farewell, Ash, may the flames guide thee.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Purchase. Nothing.
Ashen one. One.
You. I picked up this.
I'm afraid I cannot touch this. Pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men. I cannot comprehend this myself.
It is a spell forbidden in the great swamp.
Only one.
Okay.
He, the undoubted, but who?
We need to find a new pyromancer. Oh, that requires 12 faith to. Oof, whatever. It's fine. Or 12
do
intelligence.
What is it?
What?
Use the rest to reinforce our new weapon here. Yeah, sure. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I'm just checking my other weapons if there's anything else I'd care to. Candlesticks, whatever, but it's intelligence, so it's kind of meh. Yeah, I'd like a Faith, Halberd, Warpick, Glaive, Axe, whatever thing. Whatever would be fine. Ooh, wait. Can't I do that? Can't I do what I want to do? No, what? I guess I need to find him another ember? Because I only have the one
I gave him. And I can't infuse what I want. Yeah, we're fine there. Okay, cool.
But so, you be careful. I go.
It should be okay though. Just talk to you now.
Oh, and it.
I'm okay. Or I just take these. And those. Cool.
Goodbye.
Wait, talk to you.
Oh, and in.
You can keep them.
Okay. Talk to you.
It's honorable. For what?
Okay, cool.
Till we meet again.
So now we'll head into the DLC for a little bit. Yay. Why not? I don't know. Starting it as its own episode would be a fine thing, but I mean, I already entered it a little bit, so it's kind of whatever, broken up anyway, so whatever. I think entering it here is more than reasonable enough.
My very own home now.
Ooh, huh? It wasn't you, was it? That's not how you talk, right?
Quick.
As sweetly.
Maybe it was. I'm just gonna say it was that guy saying random stuff. Because I have no idea. Whatever. Came by this way before. Come over this way here. Get the attention. Ooh. That's good backstab damage. It's fun. Yeah, it's good damage. Yeah, I'll take it, you know. Oh, goodbye. Goodbye to the body. Goodbye to the body. Jesus, there's like no gravity for this guy. I'm sorry, buddy. Your souls are so heavy. He's keeping the body from flying off the ground, guys. I think I'm doing him. I think I'm doing a disservice by killing him. Keeps him telling it to the world. Jesus, look at that. Woo! I want to go this way more. Oh, this? What is. Poison gem. Okay. Cool. There's a lot of damage that guy actually dealt to me, like what the heck? And there's these guys here, which is an issue. Okay, well that's great. Well, whoever do this. Probably get myself killed if I do that. Dude, here. Okay, enemies. There's like 1,000 of you. Can you not? Get him.
Can I get his torch? Whatever. Screw the bodies. Yeah, I think it's fine to have the ring on. Extra damage is fine here, yeah. For now, anyways. Well, it's gone, but whatever. Rolled him. I think I rolled. I wonder, actually. Did he get affected by poison? Damn. Do that, yes. Over here. Oh, good. They get affected by poison. Nope. Stop. Stop. Away from us now. Juicy. Creepy. So there's an item up there that looks fairly nice. So we'll get there. However, this ridge is not a ridge at all. No matter. Well, I almost climbed up. It's funny. Imagine if I like cheese my way in there. Oh, no, you don't. You're gonna call your friends. Stop. 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 Wait. Wait a minute. Stop. No. Okay, I activate that, but don't activate this. Go away. Yeah. Yes. That did really good damage to him. However, I'm dead here in a second if I don't heal twice. Hit it. There appears to be 10. Ah, the trees! The trees! The trees! The trees! The trees! The trees! Ah, why are there 10 million enemies? Why are there 10 million enemies? Whatever. Nope, stop that. Nope, stop, no. Out of here. Oh, no, 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 no. What's that? It's a plant, I'm gonna assume. I'm just running away. Stop. Ouch.
No, I do not like. I don't know what's going on in this DLC one bit. I would like a bonfire. Mm-hmm. We'll fall from somewhere and come out of here soon then, I guess. Not soon at all. No matter. Punishment up here. Excuse me, sorry. I'm gonna say, Oh, there's a bonfire in there. Oh no, that's the thing I heard. Oh, that was crazy. Do I just fall in? I'm gonna fall in. Boom. Okay, so now I'm gonna rest. Now we're in the middle of hell here. That's great. That's great. Maybe that I could find some refuge in there. Oh, interesting. Is it? It will break. Oh, but then I... Oh, it breaks for over... Not here? You sure, guys? Not down here? You sure? I mean, I'm pretty sure I can just fall down here. Like, oh, well, there's a ladder. Wait, I hear something. My senses are tingling. Excuse me, Crystal Bug. You have 1,000 HP. Okay, die. Please. Give me your spoils. Yay. Damn, wasn't good. Wasn't okay. It was okay. Large is pretty okay. But size doesn't matter. It's how you use it. Not the best. Let's try this. I take it, though. I'll take it. So, building over there, whatever. Climb this really quickly. Oh, I see. I guess you go down this way, and then you go down this way. Okay, whatever. We'll go this way. That's just insane damage. Although that's also insane damage. Don't fall off. I'd like your weapon, so please don't. Whatever. I'm gonna go over there, maybe. So let's get over there then. Hitting bridges is fun and all, but never know. Cool.
Bridge? Why are you not fixed? Bridge? Okay, new plan. Down we go. It'll be good for our health. No, whatever. Dig it. And let the joy begin. Whoop. Give me this. Down there's down there. I'm not going, can't go there. Okay. So we'll go. Ah, it is. Okay. They're loud. Stop. Come on. Ouch. No matter. Just hit him. Oh. Oh no. Nope. Don't let it attack. Purging stone. I hate those guys so much. Speed of attacks on this weapon is really good too. For light attacks. Well, light attacks all one-handed anyways. Are pretty good. Because the 30 extra damage is whatever, but if you can get in... a bit more heads, such whatever. Come this way. Okay, good. Interesting. I really like it here. I think I changed my mind. It's looking like Freddy Krueger. Roll. Oh no. Bro. It's Captain Kirk, dude. I ain't having this guy here. No, dude, he's literally... Ouch. It's so annoying here, whatever. No. He literally did it. Alright, reset the bridge, buddy. I hate bleeders in this game so much. Oh, we'll go over the bridge this time. We can go down from this side. Thank you. Careful.
Tolls, and yet you've slipped into the painting.
Yes.
Oh, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you.
Okay.
Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully.
Listen carefully, okay.
What's keeping you? Show it. What's show it?
Okay. So I'm going this way for a second here. Wow. Nothing. Oh, nothing. We'll go inside. Showing our respects. Wait, did he just escape flop? Oh, he jumps into the existence. Oh, okay. Yeah, cool. Oh, time to break everything. Because we can't have good stuff here. Wait, can I hit that? Oh, hit it like this. Damn, if I could knock the candles out, that'd be cool. Oh, hello. I'll show respect to you.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel.
Mm-hmm.
I am Frieda.
Cool.
I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn.
Uh-huh.
But Forlorn thou seemest not.
Nope.
Lord of Hollows.
Mm-hmm.
I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world.
Yeah.
But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee? The bonfire. Here in this room.
Hmm?
A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes. There is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. A remembrance of this cold world for the great Lord of Londor. May it help thee bear thy duty.
Nice. Now,
return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world. And that alone is cause to rejoice. Be forewarned, should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide.
So you don't want me to...
Leave us, thou art.
So you want me to leave? Okay, well... No, not just yet, not just yet. I have objectives. Get my souls back. Descend gracefully. This is not a good way to descend. I don't think it's gonna get me where I wanna go. Stop, buddy, stop. Okay, cool, so
I think we will... We will heed her words and we will leave this world. So next time, we should be in the road to the Boreal Valley. But until then, thank you so much for watching us for part 15 of our Dark Souls 3 playthrough. I am Caeln, still here. So like, comment, and subscribe if you made it this far, because we are